नमस्कार ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, प्रोफेशनल्स, स्कॉलर्स, स्टूडेंट्स, ऑफिशियल्स। आई डॉक्टर राकेश फ्रॉम यूएसए, वर्किंग एज एन Academic International Counselor and Educational Consultant. Today it is really very nice time that we are going to listen the valuable words of God. The soul cannot attain purity and strength unless we leave the materialistic desires. Strong consciousness to merge with God cannot be attained in a few moments, because there are no shortcuts in spirituality. Our body is a temple of God and heart is the seat of God. It is clearly said in the Bible. We must search for God from within. God Himself has designed this temple. People in general consider that old is beyond 50 years is appropriate for this pursuit. But one should develop the practice of meditation right from the time of attaining consciousness. There are examples quoted in religious history who adopted meditation in early age: esteemed Dhruv Bhagat, Prahlad Bhagat, Baba Farid Ji, and many more. Everyone must maintain regularity and tend to the time devoted for meditation. In religious literature, suitable time suggested is between 2 to 5 a.m. because this period is free from noise and distractions. More so, we can recollect and repeat God words during routine activities of sittings, walking, exercising, traveling, cooking, plowing, etc. Later on, we should daily spare a good time of safe and silent place in a sitting posture, concentrating at spiritual eye center, a few moments of prayers become more fruitful before starting activity. For example, reading, writing, appearing in examination, participating in competitions, driving, etc. One must express reverence and gratitude to God on attaining success in any task. The devotee should concentrate at the deep sleep point or spiritual eye. Focus center or the spot of 10th door. This point is located midway and slightly above the two eyes. In religious aspect, this seat is considered a connecting place between mind and soul. If we continue repeating the God words and raise our consciousness to the level, we may develop contact the bliss of the divine melody, means sound current. The routine activities are suppressed in oblivion, but the soul becomes strong enough to establish direct link with the Supreme Power. Our soul ascends from sole of the feet to the spiritual eye center. This process brings temporary but increasing numbness of body organs. The sensitivity of lower organs gets minimized. The soul current becomes strong enough to suppress the physical planes, and the spirit continues its journey to visualize eternal home. Thus, with the concentration of soul at the higher center, the physical body gets detached from the materialistic world. This can be compared with the phrase, death during living state. There is a feeling of distinct flavor, eminent light, and divine melody when the person acquires the lofty stage of meditation. One experiences the absolute place and tranquility. At the end of meditation, the body organs regain their consciousness and the soul returns to the physical body. Never disclose God words to anyone else, because initiated words carry the blessings of Master. Do not share the experiences of divine achievements of meditation and anyone. The advantages are enormous and manifold, both in the materialistic and spiritualistic world. Provide simplicity and humility in living style. It enables to fulfill human potentials. Induces purity in thoughts and actions. To understand that human life is with little spiritual experience, but human beings are spiritual creation with limited human experience. Meditation may help to see the unseen and listen the unheard. Realize the crux of ultimate truth or God. Visualize that God is omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient. Realize that our home is not the real home, because our life is a limited phase between birth and death. Neither anyone permanently belongs to us, nor do we belong to anyone. Human vices in the form of anger, lust, attachment, greed, and ego are transformed to patience, respect, love for humanity, contentment, and humility respectively. Guide to discard hatred, hypocrisy, superstitions, envy, falsehood. Encourage to develop honesty, truthfulness, universal brotherhood. Develop permanent contact with the primordial sources of power and light. Develop permanent contact with the primordial source of power and delight. Develop positive thinking even in conditions of pain, grief and sufferings regularly to attain mental peace and tranquility. Cherish and experience the state of dying while living. Meditation provides motivation to youngsters, friends and relatives to get involved in meditation. It provides relief to late ancestors of many generations. The activities started after prayers and meditation.